I'm loving the vibe right here on Studio JC Circle. Is a show and Create Your Edition is what we are having right here. We're celebrating all the songs that have been sung in a mother tongue, in our vernacular languages. Today we're just celebrating each and every artist. My goodness, my goodness. And you know what? Moving on to the second guest of the day, there is there is Christine Otieno. Sorry about that, my mind just decided to do that thing. But Christine Otieno has performed one of her lovely songs. My goodness, what I can say that these songs are doing so very well on in the country. They are being received very well in the country. So clearly, if you're just meeting them for the very first time, head over to their YouTube channel, Maze, and subscribe and just be a blessing to them. Imamba ya kusing other so languages that you do not understand. Clearly, we are doing songs that now you get to understand. Christine Otieno is here with us. Sijui nimsalamie kwa lugha yao, acha tu nimsalamie. Nimefunzwa, is akili imehang already, sorry, I have forgotten.
Nikasahau.
Opaki Yesu, si ndio? Yeah, I have to forgotten. I am good, I'm good. These things, you know, those are my in-laws, lest they say, ay, uyu ndio wetu tumefunza language na amesahau. Christine, mama, you're looking so very good. You're looking good, you're looking beautiful, and I'm loving the vibe, I'm loving the songs. My goodness, welcome to JC Circle.
Thank you so much.
How are you, mama?
I'm good.
God is faithful?
Very faithful.
Tusalamie kwa lugha yenu.
Pak Yesuruth, Pak Jawar, Pak Rudengima, Pak Amina, Hallelujah.
Rudia yengine, Rudia. Repeat, did the reminder, do it again.
Pak Okodi Yesu, Pak Jawar, Pak Rudelach, Pak Rudengima, Pak Amina, Jadolo Madun.
Tasa Amina, jibu nini?
Amina.
Amina. Good. Well, Christine, karibu sana kwa show maze. Hey, tell us about who is Christine and a little bit of your musical journey now to today.
Thank you so much. First of all, I thank Almighty God for His unfailing love. Even bringing me here, I don't take it for granted.
Yes.
It's a second God's hands. And thank you so much even for you guys to invite me to come. And the advice I wanted to give you is one.
Yes.
There is no way you can just start by putting me like, you know, even people are like, what's wrong with the Christian today? That was not me. No, if you wanted it to be start that way, you could just let it go. We have to stand with you here and do the necessary.
We are sorry.
Anyway.
We shall do it. We shall, people to say we shall do it, Christine.
It is well. Now, my name is Christine Otieno. I come from Rarieda district. Still married in Rarieda district.
Rarieda.
Yes, Rarieda. You know, when you are chap chap, ladies, you don't go far. Just being married within so that you bring my endeleo in the area. I fellowship in Pefa Church South of me. My church in that house to come here. And I give God all the glory and honor. I stay in Kasarani. Also, I'm a mother of many children. Many children.
Many.
Yeah, like I think over 100.
Amen. That's nice. That's
I'm
wonderful.
A business lady. I don't know whether I'm a student or not, but I'm trying.
You're not sure.
I'm not sure.
I know your musical journey.
My musical journey is, I don't know whether you want me to take like a whole of it or I just do a
highlights.
Highlights. Thank
yes.
you. I started singing the year 2006.
2006?
Yes.
Yeah.
That one. Okay. You know, people sing differently, or people compose their songs differently.
Yes.
Mine came through dream, so I dreamed. Let me put it in a good way. The way it came to me.
Yes.
I dreamt that I was put in somewhere in the bush. So there are some people there. They wanted to give me like, funny food. But I was saying in Jesus, katika jina la Yesu Kristo shinde. I remember saying in Kiswahili, katika jina la Yesu Kristo shinde. Katika, because nikuwa nana kama ni chakula ya, yani nyama ya binadamu. And na damu pia, I was like, it was like, siyo damu poa. So I was like, katika jina la Yesu Kristo shinde. So katika yu hali ya kuita jina la Yesu Kristo, I got courage and nikatoka kwao, nikatoka mbio. So when as I was running, I came to a place where there was no way. But kulikuwa na bush, yani mstuni, ambayo uoni mbele, uoni nyuma. Lakini kulikuwa na kamwanya, I was being shown on a mwanya, so that I go that way, that way. Then until I reached in water, then I was also like, where do I go now? Mm. The water still, I could still hear the voice.
Yes.
Kanyaga hapa, kanyaga hapa, kanyaga hapa. Till.
Na hiyo yote ni kwa ndoto.
Kwa ndoto. When I was on the other side, again I had that sound telling me now, nitakana utengeneze song kulingana na imani yako na Yesu Kristo. Remember, nilipiga ile vita kulingana na jina la Yesu Kristo. Sasa hapo ndio katika hiyo hali ya kuita jina la Yesu Kristo, niliweza kupata nguvu. So venye nilifika pale, hiyo kitu ikawa, so njue ndoto ndoto tu, ile na kuwacha like, oh my God, we are surprised. Then, when I woke up, I was like, eh, kwani hiyo ni ndoto gani hiyo? Ile inakuacha kama you are like frightened, you don't know where to start. But, nikaipuza. Let me tell you, within 2 years, nikaenda kanisa, nilikuwa nafungua Yona. Remember the story of Yona?
Yes.
Yona, Yona. Ata yusemi ya Kiswahili ya Kijaluo, Mama Maler, any good news, I'll do Yona automatically. Then I took my time and asked my bishop, why is it when I go to church, I always open Yona? You know, what is it about? He told me maybe God is sending you somewhere. I was like, you don't know. Pray over it, God will reveal it to you. Huh? I took my 3 days of prayer and fasting. Then I recalled the same dream. I was like, eh, how do I start now singing? I've never been even in praise and worship in church.
You've never been?
Never ever. Mm-hmm. I've never dreamt of, singing. Mm-hmm. Then I told myself, let me try if that's the case. Then I remember writing 5 songs in 1 day.
It's just flowing.
Yeah, flowing, just very flowing.
5 songs, not one.
Five in
both
1 day.
Both in Swahili? Ama?
No, no. Hmm. Mine is in Jaluo. You know, I got myself in Jaluo land. If I was to ask, actually, I could have told those people to be born maybe in Germany. You know, America.
Yeah, born
but
in
I got myself there. So I'm proud.
Rarienda.
Yeah, of my tribe. So I just do Kiswahili. Though I have some Kiswahili and English songs.
Yes, yes.
But I do majorly. Jaluo. So those were all Kijaluo songs. Now, another dream came.
Yes.
My life, actually, my life as Christian Otieno. Yeah, when Lisa music jan, isn't it? When I was only 8 months old, she went and married to. Okay.
But yes.
There was that dispute between her and my dad.
Yes.
Well, domestic violence, which at times you don't want to remember, but it's well. So I was left when I was only 8 months old. Nimeteseka. So my heart's desires always was like, if I can get something to put a smile on somebody's face, which I mean, passing through a lot, that will be good to me. Then when I did my first album, the same dream came to me and I was brought like Chokora and street families, Visiwe, Viwete, and I was told, Christian, you are the one person who's going to help these guys. Then I was like, how do I start?
Yes.
And even me, I'm just struggling with life. I told myself, whatever I will be getting from the music that I started will be.
That's what you'll be using supporting to support people.
And that's exactly the Christian you are seeing in music industry. If you can recall very well, I don't know where you are, those likes of Groove Awards.
Yeah.
You are.
Are you
there?
You come to, you have won so many awards, like awards after awards after awards.
Through that thing I'm doing of charity. Even recently, I have the one is coming is too bigger than me. I'm like, oh my God, is it me? Which criteria were you? I mean,
there's no criteria, just the grace of God.
Yeah. So I have like 22 awards, and when I was doing, I was getting my last the 22nd one. How did we call it? Is it
22
Kibali Awards?
Yes, yes.
If you are there, I told those people.
Yes.
Right, I stood and stayed. From today, I will be supporting other gospel artists from Nyanza, just in case. Even recently, they also nominated me in one, and I told them, no, I want to support others now. Only Nyanza, I'm talking of Nyanza only. Nyanza.
Nyanza, okay.
Yeah, Nyanza artist of the year, Nyanza song of
Nyumbani.
The year. Nyumbani huko. Nataka niwaachia watu wa nyumbani pia, niwashikilie mkono pia, niwapush mahali. Mimi, siti nimetosheka wala nini, but I feel in my heart that I should do that. So, chochote ninampata kwa music.
Yes.
Kulingana yule shida natoka pale. Mm. Even though sazingine onyo iko kuna venye.
Kristi shwali. Nyanza was. She's going to support all Nyanza girls.
Artists.
But 22 awards is only Mob Christine. That's
including Shujaa ya Kenya.
Oh, that's 23 now.
No. Oh, no, that's that one was given 2020. Yeah. Head of State Commendations by the
Ah, hallelujah.
By the president.
Yes.
If you can recall.
Yes, yeah. We recall.
And we were, yeah, I guess all the state, yeah, when you say, you know, at times you see myself and you're like, oh my God, it's not me. All the glory, I decrease so that you can increase. Mm. All the glory back to you.
Yeah, yeah.
What am I trying to say?
How kuna will you know vitu, she has landed?
Kuna vitu, zinakuja. Zenya ujuu hii zingekuja kwa masha yako. Mm. Lakini juu ya Mungu venye tu nasema kwa neema ya Bwana. Mm. Achagui, kama ingekuwa inachaguliwa, nani Christine, nani angemjua? Hata singekuja hapa, but neema ya Mungu tu. Mm-hmm. So, na kuambia, journey yangu ya music so far, I thank God. Yes. And I don't take it for granted. Mm-hmm. Being Christine is there, like now hiyo miaka yote nimekuwa nikiimba, na unasikia Christine, si kawaida. Kuna wengine tulianzanga nao na sikiki, si ndio? Our sikiki, you don't take them for granted. Mm. So, mimi nasema tu Mungu azidi kwa Mungu, na azidi kutushikilia, because without him you are nothing.
Yes.
We can't make it.
Yes.
Life history, you are DJ Nick Sanataka. You come out.
Because of time.
You are catchy.
Time met
me. Mimi ni makofi tu kwa sababu ya. Yani, you know.
And you know, that's a very important part you could have started with. Mm. Let me tell you why. Mm. There are some people, they think that their life is like, they can't make it in life. Mm. We should encourage them that there's God in heaven.
Mm. There's God in heaven.
Yes.
If you are left at 8 months,
and I didn't go to school.
Now.
I didn't go to school.
Mm. You didn't?
Yes, I didn't go to school.
Mm-hmm. Tell us about
when
that.
I was in class 8, now you see that one you want to hear. Now.
Christy, tuambie kidogo to 30 seconds.
Okay.
Yes.
Mimi sikuenda shule. Nilifika class 8, babangu akasema afundishe msichana, anafundisha kijana. Tulitaka na kijana. Mimi nisende kaletewa bwana ambaye nilikata. Kutoka mamangu aliniacha, nilikuwa nauza omena, class 3 nilikuwa nauza omena, small fish daga. I don't know how you know.
I know daga.
Do you eat it? No.
Yes, I eat it. You cannot conclude such things.
Ero kamani. So that's my favorite.
It's also my favorite.
Thank you.
You and me.
Since when?
So nikauza omena, hadi class 8. Kwa class 8, mama alirudi kama niko class 6, siku mjua. Of course, someone cannot just come from nowhere and tell that ni mama yako, of course, asinge kubali. Until nimepata firstborn yangu, ndio nikasema, ala, alisema ni mamangu, uchungile nilipata, nikasema, acha nimtafute sasa. Unapata? So, mimi sikuenda shule. Hapo class 8, walisema fundishi msichana, wanafunja kijana. Nikatoroka nyumbani. Nikakuja Nairobi. Nilikuwa nauso mena. Nikifika class 8, badala kuenda secondary school, silimakambia waleta bwana.
Yes.
Siku kubali. Nyanyangu alimpea 10 bob, akaniambia, sasa Christine, don't do something bad to yourself. God knows you. And he akona good plans.
Yes.
So omena, the 10 bob I'm talking of is me now. Because omena went well. Na ikafika mahali wanataka nifundisha kijana ndugu yangu, nikakata. ID yangu, nimeongeza miaka ngapi? Miaka ino wasenishike. Wasenishike. Wananiona? Wasenishike. Awesu kunishika juu siku.
Sasa si unaona saa
hizi. Nani repents?
Ndiyo nipate ID.
Repents.
Mungu alishani same. And it's ndio nipate ID ni future pesa yangu kwa bank. Posta by that time. Nikatoroka Nairobi, nikabeba 2,000 for emergency, 1,000 for kununua nguo mpya. Iya kununua nguo mpya, nikaenda Kariobangi Market. So I don't know whether you know Kariobangi Market. North Market. Nikapata mtu namjua aunti yangu alikuwa anashona manguo. Nikamwambia nifundishe, nasema nataka nini? Pesa. And nikamwambia niko na 1,000. Per month ilikuwa 300. So, you remember 300? Aingeisha. Kabla, I mean, ingetosha. But now Mungu ni nani? Within 4 months, nilikuwa najua. Kushona nguo. Nimeandikwa mahali naitwa Madari North Area 1.
Yes.
Nilikuwa nalipa 1,700. Yes. Pesa inaingia kwa account. Naongeza kwa account yangu. Tuko pamoja? Nikapata bwanangu. Huu bwana tuko naye hadi sasa hii.
Mlipata Nairobi?
Nairobi tu
hapa. Lakini ni wa nyumbani.
Ni wa nyumbani, yes, lakini tunafanana Nairobi. Baada ya kuzaa watoto wangu, niko watoto sita, of course, you should know people. Nikarudi kwa class.
Haya, tubalizie.
Nikarudi kwa class.
Naam.
Nika ya Gubaru. Gubaru nikafanya Form 4. From 1, 2, 3, 4. Uh-huh. Power and D plus, but remember D plus could still manage a me to go to bridge. Nika bridge. Nikafanya business management, KIMS. Alafu nikapata vizuri, nikajoin USA University.
No.
Nikafanya business management, just manage my own business.
Hallelujah. Look what the Lord has done.
Yeah, so I'm telling someone also who is feeling like they can't make it, there's still God in
heaven. There's still God in heaven, and you can still make it despite what the situation, your current situation is saying. Go against the odds. God's going to bless you. That's what you're saying?
Yes.
Thank you so much, Christine. My goodness, you have so many songs.
I think I'm going
to go to part two.
That's what I was telling you now.
Tukuje part two.
Let me,
Christine, tell me.
I want to tell you the last one.
No, you don't tell me.
No, that's what I have to say.
You have 30 seconds.
Whether you like it or not.
Okay, Christine, 30 seconds.
I'm being honored by doctorate. Honorary award. Yes. 19th of October. Next month, but one. I have to say this.
Yes.
Through God's grace.
Hallelujah.
Who knew? At Dr. Christine Otieno. I don't take it for granted.
Wow. Wow.
So now, on HSC, God can do wonders.
God can
kwa mtu ambaye anatusikia, ajue Mungu yuko mbinguni.
Yes,
na si kawaida.
Amen. Christine, thank you so much. We put a comma on Christine's story. Tutarudi for
part two.
We shall plan and come back with part two of Christine's stories. Surely, atuwezi achia hapo. Mm. But anyway, how can people support you, Christine?
Thank you so much. Yes. Tafadhali chukua yu simu. Chukua tu simu yako.
Nimechukua.
Hata yu chukua. Dial.
Eh.
Dial.
Eh.
Chukua simu. Na Mungu atakubariki sana.
Ukifanya hivyo,
utakulisha chokolate. By the way, I do it with my street boys. Mm. Street families. Every Saturday, napate chokora chakula.
Okay.
So itanisaidia.
Yes.
Star. Mm-hmm. 811 star 44 7 hash star 811 star 447 hash utapata bargain usiku bargain anyway kwa nini kwa social media and just Chris Notieno end up subscribe kila kitu hakuna mali Twitter Instagram TikTok hakuna jina lingine limechange ni Chris Notieno only that one.
Na hiyo ni song hiyo saa mpya.
Yeah, hiyo mpya.
3 weeks ago na bado imeshashika.
Imeshika vibaya sana by the way. Hata before nijue, nilitoa audio na nikaletua over 6,000 watu wamefanya challenge kwa TikTok. Hapo ndio nilijua kwa hii song iko poa.
Amen. Amen. Social media is Christine Otieno.
Otieno Christine.
Otieno Christine across all social media platforms. Kindly subscribe and follow her on the socials. We've come to the end of this show, but I want to tell you that the hand of God is able to lift you from one level to another. It lifted Elijah and blame. You know what? He was able to move and accelerate and even pass King Ahab. You know what? The hand of the Lord is always upon you. So I encourage you, continue trusting God, just like Jabez. May the hand of the Lord come heavily upon you and bless you and increase you. You know what? Nix the president, say your goodbyes.
Thank you so much for everyone who tuned into the show. Request Zenu, yani from your favorite music, back home, uko. God our bless tu sana, and to our guests, mbarikiwe tu sana, Masi Joseph, Christine Otieno, may God bless you sana for honoring our invite and making the show a Kikwetu edition. Asante ni sana, and congratulations also, si kuweza.